Today, we have passed one of the biggest milestones ever. Tom, throw up the confetti. Woo! Yeah, party time, baby. Okay, Tom, throw up 10 more confettis. Come on. Yeah! Boys, we have officially passed 20,000 members, which is an astronomical number, guys. Thank you so much for joining into Reddit, sharing your awesome creations. I absolutely can't wait to get into today's video. All right, baby. Top post of the week. I hope Jessica can see this. I'm build the Tron Legacy car from the movie. Oh my God. This car took 10 hours a day. Jesus. Oh my God. That looks amazing. Oh my God. That must have taken you so much time. Okay, that actually looks so sick. Wait, did you make it all working and stuff as well? Oh my God. It has like the lightning and like proper working suspension. Oh my God. That is so sick. Come on, give it some gas. Oh wait, you popped up some guns. Oh my God. Wait. Oh my God. You can contract the wheels so that way you can go off-roading or go on-roading. Dude, that is so cool. That is the coolest thing ever, bro. Now that is sick. Let's go. Dude, that is some real suspension right there. That is kind of mesmerizing almost. Like, that is really good suspension. That is so sick. I gotta give you some rewards for that.
How about you take one of these? There you go.
That is so sick. Okay, Excalibur. Upvote to help pull the sword out. Yo! Dude, that is really cool. Okay, so for your next Reddit post, you gotta make it so that this thing can actually be, like, pulled out, and then you can actually hold it and, like, slice people with it. That would be the coolest thing ever. You gotta do it! That is so cool. Jailbreak Blade. Took me 3 days. What is the Jailbreak Blade? I haven't played Jailbreak in a very long time. That is actually a really cool looking car. How did you do those triangle parts there? That looks so complicated. What? That looks really nice. I actually really like it. That is a very hard thing to do there in the back. I recognize your efforts. Doing something like that, pain in the bum. And they suspected nothing. Oh, what is happening? Okay, you're gonna sit in the chair. Oh, that is actually such a good idea. That is so cool. Dude, I have to build that myself. That is the best idea I've ever seen. That is so good. Oh my God. Like, I actually love it. That is so clever. You literally can't tell the difference. Oh my God. Look at KSI. It's KSI.
What? Mom, can we have KSI?
We already have KSI at home.
Dude, that is amazing. Dude, because I'm actually going to do a video about this, bro. Argentinium. Argent flippin'. Wait, how much money is that? That is $40. Okay, that's actually a lot. How about I give you 3 platinum? Okay, 3 platinum. Okay, 3 platinum. That should suffice, dude. That is the most ingenious thing I have ever seen. Triple platinum, baby. Most recording artists would be very happy with that. Jeez, bro. Mech Godzilla progress. Finish the arms thanks to Real Foxy. Yo! That looks sick! Oh my God! Dude, I'm kind of worried about one thing. And that is that this thing is going to be very, very, very laggy. Because it appears to me that you're not really merging. Wait, are you merging blocks? I guess you are. I guess you're building it the least laggy way. This is crazy. Okay, one thing I'm genuinely worried about is the weight, though, because these mechanics right now are working really well, but the second things get like 10 times heavier, it gets a little bit more tricky. But this is really sick, dude. Keep us updated. Amazing update on bread truck. It is here. What did you just make? You made a whole bloody car out of bread?
But why?
Why? That is actually funny. I love it.
Fabi would be very proud, yes.
God mode can go through isolation mode? Walls, 50 upvotes for tutorial. What? Wait, how would you... Whoa! Israel!
Huh?
That is... Wait, how are you going through walls? I am so confused. I would usually be like, maybe this is just a hacker. But because you're on mobile, that is like practically impossible. Like, that is crazy.
Very cool.
My 2.5-minute film called Catastrophe 9. Don't ask me why it sounds cool. This is my first film. I hope you like it. Film.
Oh, hey, Manoob. I'm going to go for there.
Sit down, brother.
Okay, wait. Is this a real way to the end? Oh.
Oh, hi there.
Oh, he sets off into the ocean. Oh, 3 hours later. Oh, no, wait, bro. Why are we looking at a bee? That is weird, bro. I don't see that. Oh, wait, no, wait, there's a fire! The critical temperature, and then...
Boom!
Skadoosh!
After the back is blown off, the pirate calls a distress signal. The cockpit makes a distress call, but no one answers! Ah!
Oh, no! Hi, Mr. Noob, you are going to die!
You are dead!
Starring me! Yes, dude, you made it all by yourself. That's actually really cool. That is awesome, dude. I really like it. I love people that have some creativity in them, you know? Do something fun. Should I continue? Whoa! That is...
Wait, where did...
Oh my God, it's from Funky Friday, I think. That is sick. I mean, it would definitely be cool to see. I'm not gonna lie. Pretty awesome. I made a build-a-boat trailer. Sorry for the random cuts at one point. That was a mistake. I can't undo. Okay, build-a-boat trailer. Yo! Call it in Pig Studios. Oh yeah, baby, it's Noob back in action. Come on, Noob, you got this. A game all about creativity and building, treasure, and more. Let's go! Are you sure you want to launch your boat? Heck yeah, freaking sure, bro. I want to set off into the water with players, many, many players. Build your boat. Oh, baby. Dude, this is a sick trailer. Everyone, a game for everyone. Dude, that is actually really cool. That is such a cool trailer. I love it. My art, it took me 12 minutes. Wait, this took you only 12 minutes? This looks amazing. Oh my God, I love it. That is such... It's like One Piece. It's like, it's like, bro. Oh, I love the skull on the flag. Thank you so much. This is amazing. This is really sick. I love it. Dude, I'm going to save this. Minecraft and build a boat part 2.
What?
Wait, how are you doing the walking? Wait, what? Wait, this is really like Minecraft. Wait, craft something. Wait, no way you're going into the nether. He went into the nether.
Oh. Come on, brother. You got this. Don't die in the nether realm.
Wait, where is this? How did you do the lighting? I'm so confused. Look at them blaze. That is so cool. Oh my God, you even did the end dimension. That is sick. Yo, will you look at that? Oh my God, that is so cool. I love it, man. Like for another talent show. We'll keep reporting for Jesse to see.
Boys!
We're gonna have another talent show at some point in the near future. Believe it or not, I think I mentioned this at some point in the past, but I wanted to make it like a yearly anniversary thing. So this came out 14th of September, which means that I actually have to go working really quick to make this happen. Whoa, thanks for reminding me, guys. Yeah, guys, yearly event. Pretty cool. Tiny house I made a while ago. Repost. So last one, I only got 7 upvotes. Whoa. That is a tiny, tiny house. Dude, look at the detail. Look at the bear rug. That's so cool. I love the kitchen. That's... You guys are so creative. That is so cool. Customized wheels. 24 hours to build it. Whoa. This is the wheels. Wait, are these the wheels? This is the person that made the Tron car. Oh, my God. Wait, when they spin, they go different color. Oh, my God. Yo! That's amazing. That is so cool. And the suspension is actually really good. That is amazing. That is actually so sick. Like, wow.
Thank you for all the support and upvoting my messages.
Whoa, 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 whoa. That's a cool looking mech. That is a really cool looking mech. That is so sick. You have like blasters on the back so you can fly. That is sick, man.
Progress, I guess.
Wait, what is this? I don't know what this is. Everyone's saying Monica. All right, I got no clue. Cool, though. Look, it's me.
What? You made yourself? That's amazing.
That's actually really cool. Really cool, though. Oh, wow. It's Colossal Titan. Woo! Very cool. Big, nice pixel art. When you press load. Oh, I hate it, dude. I did this the other day. I spent like so much time working on this thing, and then I hit load instead of save, and I got so mad. But luckily, I had an autosave, so it was kind of all right. Check your autosaves, bro. For real. I think I found a new secret in Build-A-Boat for treasure. So, Jessica, wait, what did you find? What? It's a tree. Bro, I don't trust trees no more. Trees are no longer trusted. Bro, this guy just got pranked and he doesn't even know it. Imagine this is like the other guy that did this to him. That'd be so funny. That is cool as heck, bro. Oh, what is this? Wait, what? There's no way this is real. Shoot it with a... Wait, what? And there's bread inside? Wait, I'm so confused. There's no way this is real, is it?
Ah, dang it! Ah! Why? Ah, I knew it was suspicious! Ah! Bro,
that was like a half a frame. Bro, that don't count, man. That don't...
Fine.
A bet's a bet. I made it a long time ago, but I hold my bets every time. Don't worry. Repost T-34 tank. Left T-34, right T-34. Dude, what? That is so cool. That is so well made as well. Holy, bro. You have the blueprints? What? Dude, that is sick. Dude, they turn out absolutely amazing. I love it.
Realistic abandoned bridge and build a boat.
What? It's an abandoned bridge.
Very nice.
Progress on G1 Optimus.
What?
Wait, what the heck? Why does he have a giant gun? I don't remember that. Wait. Oh my God, it transforms. Yo! That's amazing. Oh! Look at it transform back.
3, 2, 1.
Do it.
Beep, 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 beep.
Dude, that is actually so cool. Dude, that is one of the coolest transform animations I have ever ever seen. That is so sick. I love it, bro. I make me a VR. Oh, dude, very nice, bro.
I made myself a VR recently, and it was quite nice, if I say so myself. Yes,
it was pretty good. Working small skill Beyblades. What? Dude, that is so cool. I have definitely no Beyblades that I still need to build. That doesn't exist. That's a lie. That's definitely a scam. Yeah, let's move on. Guys, we'll make the Beyblade soon! I haven't had time.
Okay.
This looks really awesome, though. I love it. Some posts be like, car in progress. I mean, that is kind of true. I mean, I'm sure if we go to here, if you go to new... You have some stuff like this. I've spent 3 months on the largest thunder ever. Please upvote.
I don't know about that, brother. No shame or whatever, but like, that's not that good.
By the way, I think this guy's actually memeing. Just a quick heads up. That's funny. I love this. Oh, this is... Thanks for the upvotes. I have marked more details and finished the shoulders. Yo, that's sick. HTC Orbit work in progress? Wait, what is this? Wait, what am I looking at? Activated. Wait, what the heck? Did that actually look sick? I don't even know what it is. It's just spinning like crazy. Very cool. Rainbow Obsidian, 20 upvotes for the tutorial if you want. Well, I think I have a pretty good idea how you've done it. I think you've used light, but still though, it actually looks really cool the way you've done it. Very sick.
I am powerful.
You made a working crossbow, dude. I actually wanted to make one of those the other day. That is so cool. That is sick. I love it, bro. That's awesome. Update on the robot dog. Robot dog. Dude, that's so cool.
His name is Blue.
Dude, that is absolutely sick, man. We checked out a robot dog recently, and you guys absolutely loved it. Demon Slayer set! Oh! No way! Dude, that is so cool! And there he has his friend in the back! That is amazing! Dude, that is maybe my favorite armor so far. I might have to try building one of those myself. But yeah, guys, with that, I'm gonna be ending off this very special, very, very special episode of the Reddit. Guys, Tom, throw some more confetti up, okay? Guys, I'll see y'all in the next one, boys. Peace out, everyone! And bye-bye. We're so close to 1 million subs. Please subscribe. This is not a joke. Please subscribe.